Opportunity splits let you share credit across the sales team. Those directly responsible receive a revenue split, dividing 100% of opportunity revenue. Related team members receive an overlay split, which can total any percentage of revenue. Want to track this in Salesforce? It's simple. First, ask your Salesforce administrator to enable team selling and opportunity splits. Once those items are enabled for your organization, navigate to an opportunity you own. To split credit for an opportunity, users must be part of the opportunity team. Scroll down to review the related list. If you need to add someone to the team, click Add. After adjusting the team, scroll to the opportunity splits related list. By default, as the opportunity owner, you receive 100% of revenue splits. To divide splits across more team members, click Edit Opportunity Splits. Add those directly responsible for the opportunity to the revenue splits list, and adjust their revenue percentages. Red split totals indicate that the revenue split exceeds 100%. We'll quickly address this by lowering the owner's percentage. Next, add supporting team members to the overlay splits list. Overlay splits can add up to any percentage. Click Save, and you're done. Now you can roll sales credits into pipeline reports and track split data with the integrated tools in Salesforce. For more information, search for these topics in the help portal. Thanks for using Salesforce.